Hey guys, Thomas Cecilia Jr. here, aka Mustache Tom, and welcome back to some more Resident Evil 2. Let me just make sure there's nothing else in this little corner over here. I'm looking for some pieces to a puzzle. In typical Resident Evil fashion, of course. Not check this area out. Let's see what's over here. Use it. All right, making some sort of progress here, I think. Some more handgun bullets, though. A key with a label on it. Oh. Let's examine said key. Sewer's key. Let's see what's up first. Good. Shit's broke. Alright. This way, then. Damn it. Ah! The heck is this thing? Ah! Jesus Christ. Oh, thank God that door is open. Night. Plug. Fuck. Or King Plug. Wait. Damn it. Queen. All right, that's the queen piece. King. Chemical flamethrower. Whoop. Bishop. King. Try this one. There we go. Try taking the queen out, then going out this way. There we go. Not sure what constitutes, oh fuck, but I have to go through this area again. Shit. Thank you. right here. Fuck that noise. This way was blocked, yeah. Yeah. Alrighty. Let's put some of these pieces in before I do anything else. I feel like I need more room. I forgot the order. Let's see, thank you. Playfulness. More fine than a queen, more polished than a knight. Queen knight pawn. Bishop is not a pawn or a knight. Was there another doc? Wasn't there another document telling me? Pretty sure the rook and the knight aren't in the same wall, and the bishop and the queen aren't next to each other. The queen and the rook were opposite to each other. This one was the queen. The queen. Oh God. Okay. A queen and the rook were next to each other. Or were they opposing it? What? Pretty sure the rook and the knight are on the same wall. Let's see, I don't even have the rook, do I? I have a horse. I have a knight and a bishop. And the bishop and the queen aren't next to each other. So the bishop has to be on this side somewhere. And it can't be. So the queen. The bishop has to be here then. I think. No, wait, hold on. Pretty sure the rook and the knight are on the same wall. And the bishop and the queen aren't next. Fuck. Bishop and the queen aren't next to each other. The queen and the rook were opposite each other, too. The queen and the rook. The rook is the castle thing, right? I don't have that yet, do I? Get that blue herb in my inventory. You know what? Let me put these away. Give me more space. I don't use them anyway. I'll probably have to read that again once I find the rook, wherever that one is. Alright. That's one place I can check. T-posing. Roll film. Ooh. Gimme, gimme. There we go. Clear that room. Shit. There's another way in there. But how? Damn it. still don't know what that dialect is. Right back here. How do I... It would want me to go to the right, right? Because that's how that would work. Let me try one more thing. I flipped myself all the way around without even trying. How about that? There's something else in here. There we go. This area was blocked off. I didn't want to go in there yet. This led to the dead end, right? Like this room. Thank you. There's something I am missing here. Treatment pool room. How do I get on this side? Oh boy, here I go getting lost again. Yeah, this is all this Let's Play has been, is me getting lost. Well, I don't know what to do immediately now, so that's where we're gonna call it, unfortunately. If anyone has any advice on how to get on the opposite side, let me know in the comments. And if you'd enjoyed this part, then please feel free to like, comment, and subscribe. Also, make sure to check out those links in the description. One will head you over to my Discord server, the other to my Patreon page. Any donations are greatly appreciated. And until next time, everyone, bye-bye.